You're gonna like this. This old dirty Pentax K1000 really scared the shit out of me. If you look into the viewfinder, you see a large, big, ugly, rotten kind of insect. I started opening it up and have a look for the inside. It's definitely here inside of the prism. But if you take prism out, you see that it's actually not an insect. It's a damage of the coating in the top where some kind of foam was placed before, and which leads to the impression that there's a very ugly insect inside.